how to outsmart your parents. Let's face it, we have all been there, doing chores, homework, and eating vegetables at supper time when we really didn't want to. Can't pick up yourself. Can't do this. Can't do that. Here are a few tips on how to deal with it. When asked, do the following chores, like stack the dishwasher. You can dodge this by putting on your Batman suit and saying, "But Mom, Gotham City needs me." Say to your mom, "It's too heavy." Pick up the dog poo. Say to your mom, "Mom, I was bad today. I'm putting myself in time out. And I need to go to my room right away." Now say this excuse till you get to the chore you hate the most. Pretend you have homework and then say, "I would hate you to feel guilty one day when I can't get a job because I did bad at school from doing chores instead of homework." Now, when you be naughty, you must be crafty with things such as, 1. "Mom, you can't be mad at me. You know you love me. Don't forget the old puppy dog I love." 2. "Mom, I hate to break the bad news to you, but Dad did it. This one seems to work most times." Now, supper time tricks are my specialties. Do you want to skip your veggies and get your dessert straight away? Listen closely to my 3-stage plan. 1. Beg. If begging doesn't work, 2. Bargain with them. If all else fails, 3. It's time for bribery. I'm sure Mom doesn't want Dad to know about the new shoe she just bought. Chocolate sauce in my ice cream. Thanks, Mom. Homework tricks are important, and let's face it, we get lots of it. You can use our solar-powered calculator, and it was raining, so I couldn't finish my math homework. Or, "I'm sorry, Mrs. Bush, I lost it while fighting this kid who said you weren't the best teacher in the whole school." Now remember, just as you are trying to outsmart and outwit your parents, they also have tricks to outsmart and outwit you. So be aware of the classic parent traps, such as star charts, reward systems, and famous words like "I'll time you" and "I bet you can't." You have been warned.